Hey friends, want to do a 5-minute flow with me? Grab your mat, clear some space, kick off your shoes, and let's get started. So we'll start out today in child's pose, bringing the big toes to touch and taking the knees wide, and just allowing the belly to fall between the thighs as you walk the hands forward, bringing the forehead to the mat. Just taking a few breaths here to slow it all down, center yourself, find the breath, set an intention. And on an inhale, let's rise up, cross the ankles, find a soft vinyasa, a little bend in the elbows, heart pulls through. And exhale, back child's pose. One more like that, inhale, shifting forward, little soft vinyasa, bend the elbows, pull the heart through. And exhale, child's pose. Inhale, rising up, modified chaturanga, elbows go straight back, drawing the navel in, press up, child's pose. One more, inhale, shift it forward, modified chaturanga, press up, child's pose. On an inhale, let's lift the hips high and find downward facing dog. From downward facing dog, let's shift forward, find plank pose, squeezing the hands towards each other as you press up towards the center of the heart, wrap the triceps in, lean forward, maybe you're just on the tips of the toes, and exhale, downward facing. Little different this time. Inhale, shift it forward, plank pose. Modified up dog, keeping the toes tucked, just dropping the hips towards the earth. It doesn't need to be far. You don't want to feel a pinching in the low back. And then exhale, keep the shoulders over the wrists, press up through the center of the heart, tuck the tailbone. Four more like that. Inhale, melting. Exhale, press up and lift. Three more, mindful not to drop so low that you feel any pinching in your low back. As we press up, we really want to bring it into the core. Last one. And lift the hips high, downward facing dog. On an inhale, right leg flies, stretch it high, bend the knee and open it up, pressing that right shoulder down. And exhale, take the knee across the chest towards the left tricep, find a little tap. And inhale, bend and open. Two more, take it across, find a little tap. Inhale, bend and open. Last one, exhale, take it across. Inhale, bend and open. Let's extend it up to the side this time and find fallen triangle. Spinning the back foot flat, reaching the left arm up, leaning forward so the shoulder stacks over the wrist. And exhale, let's lower the hips towards the earth. And inhale, lift them up. Two more, exhale, lift. One more, lower. Lift it up, release the hand down, downward facing dog. Right leg flies, take it up and back, bend the knee, open it up. Step it to the top of the mat and set it up for triangle pose. Finding heel-to-heel alignment, drawing the right hip back, releasing the right hand down towards the earth. You don't need to touch the floor. You want to use the side body, engage the obliques to support yourself. And inhale, rise up, reverse triangle. Exhale, release it down. Downward facing dog, right leg flex. Bend and open it up, take a breath. Option to stay here, or possibly to flip the dog. Allowing the foot to fall as you lift your hips and reach forward, trying to stack the shoulder over the wrist, maybe getting light, and lifting the foot off the ground. And let's let it go. Downward facing dog. On an inhale, shift forward. Two chaturangas, elbows go straight back. One more. Let's hold chaturanga at the bottom. You might want to drop your knees for this. Lean forward, elbows go straight back. Lean forward even more for five, four, three, two, one. Press up plank, downward facing dog. On an inhale, left leg flies, bend the knee, open it up. Take it across the chest towards the right tricep, find a little tap. Inhale, bend and open. Two more, take it across. Inhale, bend and open. Last one, take it across. Inhale, bend and open. Extending it out to the side for fallen triangle, spinning the outer edge of that back foot flat, reaching the right arm up. Maybe the gaze goes up, lean forward to stack the shoulder over the wrist. And exhale, lower the hips, and inhale, lift them up. Two more, lower, lift, last one, lower, and lift it up, release the hand down, downward facing dog, left leg flies, take it up and back, bend the knee, open it up. Exhale, draw the knee in towards the nose, step it to the top, set it up for triangle, finding that heel-to-heel alignment, drawing the left back, releasing the right hand down, and the left arm up. Finding the breath, slowing it down. Inhale, rise up, and exhale, let's let it go. Downward facing dog, right leg flies, bend the knee, open it up. Option to stay here, possibly flipping the dog, allowing that foot to get light, maybe the toes come off the ground. And exhale, let it go. Downward facing dog. Shift it forward, plank pose. We've got two chaturangas. Feel free to drop to the knees. And then one more. Let's hold at the bottom. Lean forward a little bit more for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Press up. Plank pose. Downward facing dog. Let's hop forward to the top of the mat and plant the feet. Go ahead and extend the arms, drive the heels into the mat, and slowly come all the way down. Set the feet down, just find one back bend, could be a bridge pose, possibly interlacing the fingers behind the back, or maybe planting the hands back by the shoulders, pointing the elbows up, and pressing all the way up into Urdhva Dukhasana. Taking a couple breaths here, option to throw in a couple of Urdhva push-ups, bending the elbows, lowering the crown of the head towards the ear. Holding at the top of our breath. And exhale, let's let it go. Just windshield wiper the knees side to side. Nice gentle twist. And let's move into Shavasana. Just extend the legs, flip the palms up, and just let the practice go. Staying here for as long as you want to. When you're ready, let's get long and extend from end to end. And then pull one knee in and the other knee in. Give yourself a squeeze. Roll into your side and press up to a seat. Thanks for joining me today for a 5-minute flow. I really hope that you liked it. Let me know if you want to see more videos. Hit the like button or comments below. And I'll see you tomorrow. Namaste.